Oh no, ghosts are totally real.
Carlos, get help!
And they're coming for you on Earth. But what about in space? We'll find out on tonight's episode of Ghosts Are Totally Real, and They're Coming For You.
Bunch of baloney. Oh, not you, Sammy. You're beautiful.
Hey, what do you think he's watching?
Dude, we're doing a thing right now. Get your head in the game.
Sheesh, sorry. Those ghosts just look totally real. And like they're coming for that guy. It looks good. We should ask him to tape it.
Dude, you see the keys to the dormitory anywhere?
Oh, yeah, there they are. They're sitting right next to him.
Oh, gotta be kidding me.
We're never getting those keys. Benson probably sleeps with those things. It's hopeless. I guess we should start getting used to these new butts. Well, I gotta use it.
Ew, no, dude. We're getting those keys, and I'm getting my butt back.
Hola, bros. What's going on? Why are your...
Shh.
I think he's gone.
Bros, what happened to your butts?
We were taking inventory in the dormitory, and we found these teleporters, but we accidentally...
Oh, say no more. I'm a licensed teleportation technician.
What? No, you're not.
Yeah, bro. It was part of my space tree training. You have to calibrate the machine when you're teleporting more than one sentient life form. No doy.
Well, it doesn't matter if we can't get those keys.
Well, you guys better hurry. The genetic mutation is only going to continue until you completely transform into each other.
That's not going to happen to us, is it?
No, dude. That's the kind of stuff that happens in dumb movies. This is real life. Those kind of things don't happen in real life. What? We gotta get those keys.
They feed off the fear of the unfortunate spacefaring souls who cross their paths.
What the? Hey! Aw, come on! Seriously? Hello? Is someone there? Hey!
Space ghosts aren't real. Space ghosts aren't real.
I got the keys. Let's roll.
Okay, let's get this over with already. Muscle Man better be right about this. Hey, I think it worked. No. Dude, now it's even worse.
I don't know, man. I'm kind of into it. I'm finally as tall as my brother. Eat it, Don, wherever you are!
No, what? This is terrible! Look at me, dude! I'm a short, tiny weirdo!
Oh, so that's what you think of me?
Aw, come on. That's not what I meant.
Oh, I knew what you meant. You don't like being in my shoes.
I just want to be me again. It's not fair!
You're right, it's not fair. We should play punchies for it.
Huh?
I guess we'll stay like this, then.
Rigby! No! Come back, Rigby!
Want more Cartoon Network? Visit cartoonnetwork.co.uk for awesome videos, activities, and free games.